live on stage, Porcupine Tree.
Cześć. Thank you. Dziękuję. Thank you very much and welcome to this special concert. We're going to continue because we're quite limited on time we have for this broadcast. We're going to carry on with something from the Lightbulb Sun album. This is called She's Moved On.
We'll be right back.
Dziękuję.
If you fall asleep with me, you can dream and drowse. The minutes turn to hours. We could climb a tree or two and watch the sun go down upon our sleepy town. After all the time I spent with you, summer went away and we just weren't the same. It's just you and me alone, a grown up but not kids. You kiss me on the lips. Is a light bulb, a candle's a treat. The curtains stay closed now on my little retreat, and I'll only take medicine if it's followed by sweets. A sickly pink liquid that puts me to sleep. My head beats a better way. Tomorrow a better day. Watch TV while I'm wrapped up in bed, and mother makes sure that I'm wanted a fair. My best friend from school will come over and stare at me in my bubble. the curtains they close now on my little retreat. But after a while, the noise from the street is making me wish I was back on my feet. Said I was stupid. All my thoughts are like coal. But Russia on ice is burning a hole. Stop being me. If I call, will you come and will you save me? I see the whole thing come down. I burn it to the ground. Well, what the hell did you say? You said you hate me this way. It's just a matter of
thank you.
tied to a time when we knew that the sun would shine, and you were all smiles, and we could just talk for a while of where we would be when the future comes, where we would be, and how you would paint while I wrote my songs. If I could find you, and tell you about my life, or maybe just write and remind you of when we would dream, of where we would be when the future comes, where we would, where we would be, and how you would paint while I wrote my songs. Strange how you never become the person you see when you're young.
Thank you.
quiet life that leaks from my head. These are the last rites. The line is dead. Yeah.
Okay. We're going to play a track for you now that we haven't played for a while. This is from the Stupid Dream album, and this is a very sad song, but if you're like me, I always find the saddest music is also the most beautiful. And this is one of my favorite songs that I've ever written, and it's called Stop Swimming.
Softly, oh.
Dziękuję. Okay, we're off the air now. We're off the air, but we're going to carry on and do some more songs for you. Cool. We're going to start with, we're going to do a few oldies. We're going to start with Voyage 34.
This remarkable, sometimes incoherent transcript illustrates a phantasmagoria of fear, terror, grief, exultation, and finally breakdown. Its highlights have been compressed on this recording to make their own disquieting points. After the participants have eaten sugar cubes saturated with LSD, we hear Brian and his fellow travelers observing their gradual transformation. gradually changing. He orders all of his friends into another room, closes the door. He sits alone on the wooden floor, visible only by the dim light shining from the bathroom. He talks to himself. its rocky journey ended 12 hours after it so innocently had begun. He was shattered by it.
Had a bummer in some 33 LSD trips. Every one of them was a delight. Everything under control. He needed only to snap his fingers, and down he came many times. But on voyage 34, he finally met himself coming down an up staircase, and the encounter was crushing.
We thank you for coming. We thank you for listening. We'll see you next time.
Studio trzeciego programu Polskiego Radia. Porcupine Tree.